The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. Ivysaur is sent out. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Trapinch starts to attack. Solid hit. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. By Power Whip. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Torkoal is sent out. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Its attack grows. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Flash by Power Whip, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Ivysaur is slowly losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Flash by Power Whip, but this is not a favorable matchup. A brilliant hit! A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Slander! It couldn't take it! It's down! Togetic is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Its special attack rose. The move can't hit the opponent. The red corner keeps gaining stats. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Persian starts to attack. Bam! Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.